The correct answer is A. The molecules of a gas collide with the walls of the container.